The candy company Haribo will build a new plant in southeastern Wisconsin. Governor Evers says construction on the facility in Pleasant Prairie will begin later this year. The plant will be the company's first in North America.